You will meet patients with different type of gingival recessions on teeth and dental implants almost every day in your office. It's fundamental to know how to diagnose them and how to treat them.
Dentalhow.online, the new learning experience.